It's an exciting time to be involved with STEM and health sciences at Aquinas College. We've got a new building under construction. We're launching some new majors, some new programs.
It revitalized the energy that was geared towards science.
Aquinas College has had strong science programs since its inception. We have very strong faculty, and we've invested in some new programs, which we want to grow the programs to grow with the building. So we have a new biochemistry major that is coming online this year, a new health science major, a new environmental studies major, and in the new building, we will actually have our own sim labs.
We now have a space for students to do research during the year.
Research is very important for really understanding science. Private liberal arts colleges have a huge opportunity in the sciences because we're about the academic but also the personal formation of our students, and we want engineers, doctors, nurses who are ethical, who are caring to do good.
Seeing students develop a deeper understanding of how living things work, how the body works, and then also as a result take better care maybe of themselves or maybe the natural world around them because they have a deeper appreciation for how those systems work.
The faculty is just extremely available. Having been at other institutions, it can be a little bit hard to get the professor's attention.
Aquinas is really focused on one-on-one interactions. I know I can lean on my professors and my advisors.
Here, there's much more of a dialogue during lecture.
We really need the new building for the expanded laboratory and research space. We will have all the modern facilities in the laboratories.
I think the big thing is just being able to engage many more students in the sciences.
The biggest change is just the energy at Albertus right now because everyone's so excited about the new building.
This building is an indication of how the church and Aquinas College embrace science, and it shows how reason and faith enrich each other.